guys, and welcome back to my channel. So recently I purchased a set of Morphe brushes, and this is what it looks like. And as you can see, I have not even opened the brushes to use them. So in this video, I'm going to be unpackaging all of these and doing my makeup for today. And if you would like to see how well they perform, keep on watching. Okay, so I've already applied my foundation and my concealer, and I'm going to be taking the largest brush in the set, and I'm going to be taking my CoverGirl Loose Powder. And I am in the shade 105. And I'm just going to set this. So I'm gonna be working with colors from this makeup palette. I have no idea where I got it. I'm going to be taking this brown color first, and I'm going to be putting that in my crease. And then I'm going to be taking this lighter color and just putting that onto the lid. I'm going to take this brush and just blend out the edges. And then I'm going to take this little pencil brush, dip it into the black, and then just put this on the inner corner. Just to give a little bit of depth. So this is the finished look for you guys. This is definitely something that I would wear every day. Very neutral, lots of browns. I'm a person who wears a lot of brown. And I just wanted to tell you guys that I noticed that when I was using these brushes, they didn't have a specific number on them, and I want to give you guys the name of the brush set just in case that you want to go ahead and now buy this from seeing this video. So it is the 695 10 piece 3D pattern navy blue set, and I did get this off of the Morphe website. I'm not sure if they would have this in stores, so you might have to look on their website as well. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!